This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Yo, homeboy, let it happen again.
Punk-ass family scouts is so obvious.
Yeah, tell him again, right?
That's my fault, that's my fault.
Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Packets to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Oh, you motherfuckers are dead!
We got to get up, bro! Goddamn, man, fucked up! We got more!
Go, Chop! Chop, save himself!
All the way up this, Lamar!
They got C-Star braces all over the city.
Helpful as always. your leadership, nigga.
We need a medic.
Let's find a ride, homie. Hey, you coming with me, man? Come on.
We got to lose this heat.
Another spectacular LG fucker.
That shit ain't fucked up. We got the grip. We still alive, nigga.
But the cops still on us, dog. We had to book half the ballers on Grove Street.
Sounds like success to me, motherfucker. Maybe if you hadn't brought that old weird-ass fool along, we'd be okay.
That weird-ass fool the only reason we ain't carrying a brick of drywall, Mark.
Now, I ain't no Mark, homie. I was playing a role.
The biggest Mark I know.
What you on, homie? Man, you gonna lose these cops or what?
What you mean or what? I'll hand you over to them and go my way?
Come on, snitch-ass nigga. Stretch was right about your ass.
Stretch? Stretch got us in this shit. Man, Stretch got some motherfucking answering to do.
What the fuck you buying drywall for, homie?
Man, you ain't spot that shit, fool.
Another brilliant move, huh? You for real, man?
Yeah, it's easy to talk shit, but somebody gotta pull some moves out here.
Yeah, but why the fuck that gotta happen?
I figured it out, motherfucker. You bad luck. Damn, it look like we straight now. Take it to the hood. Hey, you know Grove Street used to be family hood.
Grove Street family? Man, long time ago.